with.
Alright folks, so today we're out hunting for the mine on Mount Potosi. We thought it would be easy to find, but we've already spent an hour circling these trails. Apparently, it's a little bit more difficult than we thought, but we're glad you're joining us. Welcome once again to the channel. Let's go see if we can find this mine and see if there's any cool stuff left behind, shall we?
The history of mining in the state of Nevada goes back hundreds of years, and the particular mine we were looking for today on Mount Potosi was no exception. Founded by the Mormons back in the 1850s, this mountain was very rich in silver, lead, and ore. Of course, the problem we were having is finding a mine is usually relatively easy. You scout, you look for the relics of either the old mining industry, or you look for the tailings of where the mine used to be. Although most of the time, finding the mine is easy, this one eluded us, and we had no idea just how high up the mountain the portal for this mine was. Told by the other half of the group, because they went scouting while we were waiting and scouting with the drone, they found it. So we're going to continue down the trail a little ways, follow them, and let's go see if we can actually find it. What are we, 4 hours into this search now? So this has been quite the adventure. Well, in our hunt for mines, we've been out here for about 6 hours now. This is the closest thing we found, and this is pretty much just a hole in the wall. Using the drone and scouting ahead, we were able to find an awesome mine, and we followed the trail with the drone, but it looks like it doesn't go anywhere in either direction, which is so weird. We're gonna have to pick another day to come out and try to get back up to that particular trail, as we're burning daylight pretty quick. So we're gonna head down off the mountain and see what else we can see on our way out, but we may have to call it a day at this point. All right, so as we promised, we came out on a second day so that we can climb the mountain up here. We're still trying to explore the Potosi Mine. Joe and Haley couldn't make it with us the second time around, but that's okay. We're glad you're still with us. So day two of our adventure, we're gonna hike up. We're thinking it's about 1,000 feet up. It's a little warm today, so we brought plenty of water and flashlights. So if you're ready, come on, let's go see what's inside this mine, shall we? Time period where they didn't have helicopters and they didn't have motorized vehicles. All they used was burros and horses. How the hell did they get up here?
Good luck.
You know, it's like there has to be a different access to this. It's frustrating. So, just for the record, this is actually quite the climb. And those of you who have followed our channel and has seen our videos in the past, you know that I am not a slight individual by any means. And so, this is definitely, definitely a challenge. So, even though it's relatively early in the year, we got a high temperature outside of about 95 degrees, which in the desert is hot. We are all extremely out of shape and exhausted. We've made it about 3/4 of the way up to this mine, and we found a little air shaft. We decided to take a break. It's about 20 degrees cooler in here. Get something to eat and drink some water and whatnot, but sincerely hope that this mine is worth it. As this has to be the most energy we've exerted to go check out an abandoned mine ever. So give us just a little bit longer. We should be there, and we're gonna go make this a real adventure. Finally made it to the top. So let's go see what's inside the mine, shall we? So about a month ago, we got the drone footage we felt we needed in order to make this video for you and all of our folks here on YouTube. Today, we chose not to fly the drone first, but to actually make the hike up here. And here's what we found.
Alright folks, so 3.5 hours it took us to hike up to the entrance of the Potosi Mine, just to see that it has very recently been blocked off, and this has now been made a specialty habitat for bats, according to the signage. The last time that we were up here, or the drone footage that you watched just a few minutes ago, was about 4 weeks ago. And this is the first opportunity we've had to come back up here. And I'll show you that footage again right now. As you can see, 4 weeks ago, this was open for us to be able to get in and explore this mine. So we're not exactly sure when they came up here, but it's been some time in the last month. And unfortunately, we are not going to be able to share with you what's inside one of the oldest mines here in Nevada. Instead, we just have to hike back down the mountain, get us some fluids in our systems, and get back on the trip. What you doing, Heather?
Somebody decided to sit in a cactus, and now we have to pick out the porcupines. I don't know what they're called.
The pricklies?
The pricklies that are hurting my butt.